Alley. Alley. An alley is a narrow road behind houses or buildings.
The alley behind my house looks dirty. The alley behind my house looks dirty.
Axe. Axe. An axe is a tool used to cut wood.
She used an axe to cut some wood for the fire. She used an axe to cut some wood for the fire.
Bunch. Bunch. A bunch is a group of the same things.
She was hungry, so she ate the entire bunch of grapes. She was hungry, so she ate the entire bunch of grapes.
Chore. Chore. A chore is a job that you have to do but don't like.
It's Nikki's chore to do the dishes every Tuesday and Wednesday night. It's Nikki's chore to do the dishes every Tuesday and Wednesday night.
Decent. Decent. When something is decent, it is okay or good enough.
Eric did a decent job painting the fence. Eric did a decent job painting the fence.
Disgrace. Disgrace. Disgrace is a feeling of shame.
He felt a sense of disgrace after failing his big exam. He felt a sense of disgrace after failing his big exam.
Elbow. Elbow. The elbow is the middle part of a person's arm that lets you bend it.
She pointed to her elbow to show me where she hurt herself. She pointed to her elbow to show me where she hurt herself.
Grateful. Grateful. When you are grateful for something, you are happy that it happened.
The girls were grateful to have a chance to spend time with their grandfather. The girls were grateful to have a chance to spend time with their grandfather.
Irritate. Irritate. To irritate means to annoy someone.
She was irritated when her brother told her that he had lost her camera. She was irritated when her brother told her that he had lost her camera.
Kid. Kid. To kid is to make a joke to make someone believe something which is not true.
I'm not really mad. I was kidding when I said I was angry. I'm not really mad. I was kidding when I said I was angry.
Loose. Loose. When something is loose, it is not held in place well.
The bolt was loose, so I tightened it with the wrench. The bolt was loose, so I tightened it with the wrench.
Offend. Offend. To offend someone means to make them angry or upset.
They were both offended by what they had said to each other. They were both offended by what they had said to each other.
Overnight. Overnight. When something happens overnight, it happens during the night.
The campers stayed in the tent overnight. The campers stayed in the tent overnight.
Persist. Persist. To persist means to keep doing something even when it is hard.
Even though the lesson was difficult, he persisted until he understood. Even though the lesson was difficult, he persisted until he understood.
Pine. Pine. A pine is a type of tree that is tall and thin.
There were many beautiful pine trees in the forest. There were many beautiful pine trees in the forest.
Scar. Scar. A scar is a mark on the skin after a wound heals.
The monster had horrible scars on his cheek and forehead. The monster had horrible scars on his cheek and forehead.
Sensation. Sensation. A sensation is a feeling a person gets from their senses.
Mom got a painful sensation in her head from the loud noise. Mom got a painful sensation in her head from the loud noise.
Sled. Sled. A sled is a small vehicle that you use on snow.
Marvin likes to ride his sled down the hill in winter. Marvin likes to ride his sled down the hill in winter.
Tease. Tease. To tease someone means to laugh at or make fun of them.
Jake teased Charlie because he was the new student. Jake teased Charlie because he was the new student.
Valentine. Valentine. A Valentine is someone you love or admire with great affection.
Harry wanted Molly to be his Valentine. Harry wanted Molly to be his Valentine.
The boy and his sled. Mike was the smallest child in school. Another boy, Joe, always teased Mike. Joe had a large scar on his face from fighting other children. One day, Joe offended Mike when he made fun of Mike's Valentine, Jane. Mike felt disgrace, but he didn't know how to make Joe stop. That day, Mike walked home down an alley. He found a bunch of wood boards next to a pine tree. He thought to himself, "I could build a decent sled from this. If I let Joe use it, he will be nicer to me and Jane." He took the wood home. Mike got an axe and cut the wood. He used nails to make sure that the pieces were not loose. As he worked, he bumped his elbow on the boards. The painful sensation made him want to cry. It was a hard chore, but he persisted. He worked overnight. By morning, the sled was finished. Mike called Joe on the telephone. He said, "Hi, Joe. Come over to my house right away." Joe didn't know why Mike wanted him to come over. When Joe arrived, Mike told him, "Joe, it irritated me the other day when you said mean things about my card to Jane. You weren't kidding when you said those mean things. But I'm not like you. I just built this sled, and I'll let you ride it with me if you are nice." They became friends, and Joe was grateful that Mike was so nice to him. He learned that it is more fun to be nice than to be mean.